In this video, we are going to talk about 10 beautiful places to see in Colorado. So before starting this video, please like this video and subscribe to our channel for the future updates. Towering, snow-capped mountains, waterfall hikes, natural hot springs tucked into valleys, golden galaxies of aspen trees in the fall, Colorado puts on quite the show. The state is packed with Instagram-worthy photos around every hairpin curve, from the northern front range to the southern valley. But a few destinations stand out as the shining stars. These are the kinds of places that will take your breath away. So stunning, they seem impossibly otherworldly. Here's a list of the 10 beautiful places to see in Colorado. Let's start. Number 10. The San Juan Mountains, Southwest CO. Although there are many beautiful mountain ranges across Colorado, the San Juans are arguably the most scenic. The San Juan Mountains tower above Southwest Colorado with year-round access to breathtaking views, often nicknamed the American Alps. While we have already mentioned a stop in Telluride, the San Juans are filled with historic Colorado mining and railroad towns like Silverton, Ouray, Durango, Creed, and Lake City. For an unforgettable road trip experience, many people cite the area's million-dollar highway as one of the most scenic drives in the state, traveling over several high-elevation mountain passes. Number 9. Pikes Peak, near Colorado Springs, Manitou Springs. Visible from nearly the entire Front Range, Pikes Peak is one of the most beautiful mountains to visit or admire from a distance in Colorado. With passenger vehicle access all the way up the 14-115-foot mountain, visitors can carefully make their way to the top for panoramic views of the Rocky Mountains and Eastern Plains. At the top of Pikes Peak, the views can be celebrated with food, beverages, or an item from the gift shop. Vehicles are typically permitted to ascend Pikes Peak all year round, with limited access to the top of the mountain during winter months. A fee is required to visit Pikes Peak, and group or seasonal passes may be available. If time permits before or after your visit, be sure to take a scenic stroll around the Red Rock Fins within the Garden of the Gods or the Red Rock Cañon open space. Number 8. Mile High City. As the capital and the most populous city in Colorado, Denver is inescapably a part of most Centennial State visits. Whether you are flying in and out of Denver International Airport or have just completed a long journey across the Western Mountains or Eastern Plains, Denver is a hub for both transportation and beautiful urban spaces. If you're looking for the most beautiful places in Denver, we suggest starting with a street art tour of the River North Arts District, also known as Rhino. Heading downtown, you'll have opportunities to explore Denver Central Market, Coors Field, Larimer Square, and other popular destinations. While everyone loves a good view of the mountains, Denver is home to plenty of rooftop patios, parks, and other locations to watch the sunset behind the Rockies. Number 7. Main Street in Telluride. Hidden inside of a box canyon in southwest Colorado, Telluride is one of the most beautiful places both in the state and the entire country. In the small city's downtown area, Main Street offers unforgettable charm and accommodations surrounded by breathtaking mountain views. Whether you are in town for one of Telluride's many famous festivals or simply want to ski a few runs, there is simply no avoiding the beauty found on Main Street with stops for coffee, meals, movies, or more. Want to get here quickly? Thankfully, Telluride is home to the highest elevation airport in the country for commercial flights. Although Telluride is arguably the most beautiful, there are plenty of other mountain towns in Colorado that are in the running for the most scenic Main Street. Around the Centennial State, visitors are also guaranteed picturesque downtown experiences in places like Breckenridge, Nederland, Creed, Silverton, Ouray, Salida, Manitou Springs, and more. Number 6. Hanging Lake, Garfield Company near Glenwood Springs. Alongside Maroon Lake and Bear Lake, in Rocky Mountain National Park, Hanging Lake near Glenwood Springs is one of Colorado's most photographed bodies of water. Located at the end of a steep 1.2-mile trail, Hanging Lake is well worth the trip, featuring multiple waterfalls feeding into the picturesque turquoise blue water. Of course, Hanging Lake is just one of many beautiful places in Colorado High Country's I-70 corridor. For hiking, skiing, or additional sightseeing, there are tons of opportunities for scenic outdoor recreation in the cities and resorts throughout the neighboring Eagle and Summit counties. Number 5. Trail Ridge Road, RMNP, Estes Park to Grand Lake. Of course, one cannot talk about national parks in Colorado without suggesting Rocky Mountain National Park, which covers over 400 square miles of scenic alpine terrain. Most notably, Trail Ridge Road is one of the most beautiful drives in Colorado, spanning 48 miles through the park between the towns of Estes Park and Grand Lake. As the highest elevation continuous paved road in the country, the journey along Trail Ridge Road features panoramic views of the Great Continental Divide. Taking into consideration the ample opportunities to see native wildlife and wildflowers, Trail Ridge Road is one of the best ways to explore all of Colorado's natural mountain beauty. To visit Rocky Mountain National Park, a fee or park pass is required and reservations may also be necessary. Vehicle access along Trail Ridge Road is generally only available from late May through October of each year. Number 4. Great Sand Dunes, Crestone, Alamosa. Headed back east, Great Sand Dunes National Park is one of the most unexpectedly beautiful places in Colorado. Tucked into the Sangre de Cristo Range, the Grand Sand Dunes are the tallest dunes on the continent, with heights up to 755 feet sitting below a scenic mountain backdrop. As a certified international dark sky park, the Great Sand Dunes, or simply, the dunes, are a scenic spot, day or night. Plus, the unique ecosystem lends itself to opportunities for interesting wildlife viewing experiences. After being designated as Great Sand Dunes National Monument in 1932, the area officially earned status as Great Sand Dunes National Park in 2004. A fee is required to enter the park, which has opportunities for camping, hiking, sandboarding, and floating in a seasonal river at the base of the dunes. Number 3. Black Cañon of the Gunnison, near Montrose. While you're on the subject of deep river valleys, let you travel about 175 miles directly west to the Black Cañon of the Gunnison in Montrose County, western Colorado. Nearly doubling the vertical of the Royal Gorge, the Black Cañon of the Gunnison is made of towering dark rock walls as high as 2,250 feet above the rushing waters below. In fact, the painted wall in the Black Cañon of the Gunnison is Colorado's largest cliff and the third highest in the contiguous United States. After decades as a national monument, Black Cañon National Park was officially designated in 1999. The area includes ample opportunity for outdoor activities such as rock climbing, hiking, mountain biking, and kayaking in a generally uncrowded area. Despite being one of the least visited national parks in the country, Black Cañon of the Gunnison offers endless serene beauty with tons of interesting geological and anthropological history. Learn more about the area in our 10 surprising facts about Black Cañon of the Gunnison National Park. Number 2. Royal Gorge, Arkansas River, near Cannon City. Although it is tough to call this 1,200-foot hole in the ground a hidden gem, Royal Gorge is one of the most beautiful places in Colorado that may not be on the radar for many first-time visitors. Carved by the Arkansas River in modern-day Fremont County, Royal Gorge is an incredible sight to see, located roughly an hour from both Pueblo and Colorado Springs. Number 1. Maroon Bells, White River NF, near Aspen. To kick things off, we'd like to mention the Maroon Bells, one of the most photographed and iconic destinations in Colorado. Located in the White River National Forest outside of Aspen, the Maroon Bells are a set of towering mountains nestled between rolling hills, adjacent peaks, and clear alpine waters. To visit Maroon Bells, reservations may be required for parking in the lot adjacent to Maroon Lake, the scenic area's access point. What do you think of our video? Let me know in the comments section below. If you enjoy this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go. Thanks for watching.